to the birds and like, or to tell me about yourselves. And,
okay.
So, who is this right here?
Full grown.
Okay.
And yeah, it's about as big as they get. And he came to us. How did he come to us?
From a head injury.
That's right. And so, and we're a nonprofit organization that rescues and rehabilitates birds of prey.
Wow.
So, like, we have some golden eagles, bald eagles, and hawks, and falcons, and of course, you know, owls. And, rehabilitate them and release them back out into the wild.
Oh, wow. How long does that process usually take?
Well, it depends on what their injuries are, what their problem is.
Okay.
I'd say anywhere from like about 6 months to a year, depending. You know, if they have wing problems, they have to kind of, you know, learn how to fly again and all that. If there's just a minor injury, then just stop doing it and sort of them back. And so, a lot of times, how they're released is that people will actually release them as a special event, obviously in the right habitat.
Right, that's
great. Yeah, no, it's fabulous. It's like, you know, people having weddings or anniversaries or that type of thing.
It's the dog.
Yeah.
I can imagine.
What is the other owl?
That's a barn owl.
Wow.
Yes, that's Moonshine.
Hi, Moonshine.
Gorgeous.
Oh my goodness.
It looks like braiding around his. Those are just feathers.
That's amazing.
Yeah, spectacular.
Well, thanks so much for chatting, you guys.
Yeah.
That was great.
So now tell us what that stuff is. Can we see?
Yeah.